dustman. He wears a dustman's hat. He wears got rabbit trousers and he lives in a council flat. He looks a proper manner in his great big hot mail boots. He's got to shut the collar but because of Daisy Ruth. Some folks give him at Christmas and some of them forget. So when he picks them up, he pulls them on the step. Now one old man got nasty and to the council rep. Next time my old man went round there, he punched him up the throat. Oh, my old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman hat. He wears got blinding trousers and he lives in the council flat. I say there's yet. I found a police dog in my dustbin.
Well, how do you know it was a police dog?
He had a policeman with him. Man's a dustman, he's got an heart of gold. He got married recently, though he's 86 years old. When you're going to bed, you'll get him past your prime. He said, when you get to my age, you've got to pass the time. Oh, my old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blinding trousers, and he lives in the council flat. I say, my dustman's a
dustman. Well, throw him away then.
I can't, and he's wearing a face. Now one day, in a hurry, he missed the lady's bin. He'd just gone a few yards when she came past to him. What game do you think you'll play? She cried right from her heart.
What do you think of your father?
Not you again.
Oh, my dustbin's absolutely full with toadstool.
How do you know it's full?
Ah, because there's not much room inside. Yay! He found the tiger's head one day, made a piece of wood. The tiger looked quite miserable, but I suppose he should. This girl from the window, a voice began to wail, said, oi, where's me tiger's head? Four foot from his bed. Oh, my old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman hat. He wears no family trousers and lives in the council flat. Next time you see a dustman looking all pasty and sad, don't throw him in the dustbin. It might be my old.